Damn it. I thought I'd at least live to see another day. Shame.
I want answers. Why did Johnson try and buy my people's land? Why was Pitcairn targeting Adams and Hancock? What purpose would Washington's murder have served? Why does your order support the British?
How should I know?
Bruh.